Hello guys, Skeppy Shamino here with a new video for Diablo 4 Season 2. And in this video I'm going to show you guys a mechanic that they introduced, and it's very important that you know that. So you guys can see here, I got here a lot of equipment, and most of the people will have a lot of equipment. But what did they introduce? So if you hover over equipment, you can now see, if you push spacebar, that you're going to mark this as junk. If you click one time more spacebar, it will be favorite. So what does that do? That means that you cannot sell anymore by accident or salvage by accident equipment that you don't want to salvage or sell. So I'm here with the vendor. And you can see that it's grayed out. So I cannot salvage this anymore. That's not possible because it's a favorite item. If you want to just salvage all the junk, you can just do this, put it all on junk, and then you take just all junk. Here we go. And you can see I just salvaged all the junk items that I made junk items. It's just the same for a vendor. So if you go to a vendor here at the top. So let me have a look where the vendor is. Is this one? This is a vendor. It's just the same. So if you want to sell favorite, it's not possible. So you can see it here. So I think that's a very good mechanic. And that was the first video, guys. Thanks for watching. Have fun. Bye-bye.